This video should be used in conjunction with the OI-7032 Operation Manual. Part 4. Configuration Menu Navigation. Configuration Menu Modifications. To enable system modifications, reset the OI-7032 board by pressing Restart OI-7032. Wait for the pop-up window to disappear and the grayed out buttons to become black. Then modify the options that are now available for changes. The OI-7032 will allow 30 seconds, starting from when the pop-up window disappears, to make any changes to the temporarily enabled items. If additional time is needed, repeat the previous steps to reset the terminal board. Modify Modbus Output Settings, Address. While in the second level configuration menu, modify the address by touching the number next to the word Address. When the numeric keypad appears, type the desired address number and then press ENT. The acceptable values for this setting are 1 to 247. If a value that falls outside this range is entered, the previously entered value will be used. Modify Modbus Output Settings, Baud Rate. Press the arrow next to the current baud rate setting, then choose the desired option from the drop-down list. Modify Radio Settings, Radio Timeout. Touch the number next to Radio Timeout, Minutes. When the numeric keypad appears, type the desired timeout time in minutes, and then press ENT. The acceptable values for timeout is 6 to 255 minutes. If a value that falls outside of the range is entered, the previously entered value will be used. Modify Gen 2 radio settings, Network ID. Setting the network ID is only necessary when using a Gen 2 radio. To set the network ID, touch the number under Network ID. When the numeric keypad appears, type the desired ID number and then press ENT. The values allowed for network ID are 1 to 78. Modify Gen 2 radio settings, primary or secondary monitor. Setting the monitor as primary or secondary is only necessary when using a Gen 2 radio. Touch the primary secondary monitor button in the Gen 2 radio settings box. Modify OI-7032 reset to factory default. Reset the OI-7032 to the factory default settings by pressing the Yes button in the Reset OI-7032 to factory defaults box. Press Yes to confirm or No to decline. Modify relay settings. Relays 1 through 4, failsafe. Press the Not Failsafe or Failsafe button next to the desired relay in the Relay 1, 2, 3 or 4 box. Modify relay settings, fault terminal. Set the relays and fault terminal to be failsafe or not failsafe by pressing the failsafe or not failsafe button in the relay settings box. Modify relay settings, fault relay assigned. Set relay 4 as the fault relay or not the fault relay by pressing the yes, no button in the relay 4 is fault relay box.